Hello, everyone. It is your girl, B.E.K, back on your screens. It has been a minute. I'm so happy to see you, and I'm so glad that you get to see me too. I am so happy to be here today to tell you that I have missed you all, and I cannot wait to be back on your screens again and give you the content that you've been waiting for so long. Today I'm here to announce that
your girl B.E.K is finally releasing her vlog. Her very first vlog of a very, very important moment in her life. God has been very graceful, and very soon I might be coming back to y'all, but let me not keep you waiting any longer. Do enjoy this vlog.
After doing a COVID test.
And we are done. Yay. So for my first COVID test, first time, this is literally the first time that I'm doing a COVID test, everyone. And it went well. The lady that helped me was very kind. This is the airport, just a quick show. And this is the labs and stuff. So I'll be on my way. I'll be on my way.
Today has been a very productive day. So now we're after church, and yeah, first Sunday at church. Oh my God, I'm feeling excited, nervous. My voice wasn't great yesterday at practice, so I'm very nervous. But the Lord is with us. And it is only by spirit and truth that we worship, and he will do the rest. So guys, this is it for now. Maybe you might get a few glimpses and pieces there, here and there, in regards to the service at church today. But otherwise, I don't like vlogging in church, you know? And yeah, maybe after church I might vlog a bit. And yeah. Catch you guys soon. Journey home after 8 years. Oh, excited, nervous, you name it. Good morning. The Lord is good, and his mercies are new every day. See you in a bit. This is the day that the Lord has made. He didn't have to let me see it. Could have been another way, but he gave me mercy, covered me with grace. So I won't let nothing take a smile on my face. This will be a week of miracles. This week will be a week of testimonies. Hey, we'd like to thank the Lord Jesus for that. He has.
Calm down. Something. I didn't want to vlog in bed, but the mood, I could not.
I'm going home. yay, update. So right now I'm just having my breakfast because it's still morning. Maybe my breakfast, inyana. Getting prepped. Hayani, hayani. I'm gonna take out the trash, put it in my outside there so that my neighbor can take it out whenever it's trash day. And eat it. Then we're gonna scrub it even up and get dressed and go. So we are excited to be over the moon. My grandmother is so cute. She sent me a voice and she's like, hey, we're waiting, we're expecting you. I can't wait to see her. My aunt, but you're my grandmother, dude. I can't wait to see my grands. When you heal, you realize that the people that you hated because of wounds, you love them to bits. I love my grandmother. She forged me in the hardest way. God used her to forge me in the hardest way, but it was necessary. I love her so much. Can't wait to see her. Really can't wait to see her. Anyway, see y'all later. Hey, so I'm waiting for the bus to the airport and I hope you can hear me. But yeah, you can't see my second bag, so I'll be packed up and ready. And ready for. I'm so nervous. So, guys, we just made it at the airport. I'm waiting for my friend to get here. I don't know where she is. So, and also waiting for my family to get here. So Phil is here and my family's late, guys. Wow, Africans. My vlog is gonna be very funny, as per usual. Black people and time. Not always my mom, but hey, circumstances. So we are at the airport, like I told you guys. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Oh my God, can you go like print my place here?
C'est vrai?
Yeah, so we had candy and we had to get like the opportunity to decorate the tree.
So yeah, the family's here, everybody. And she's coming later on. So we're about to go check in just for safety's sake. And yeah.
We are not there. We are eating bubble.
Ça va?
Très bien, toi.
Ça va. Ça va, les garçons? You're not sad? A little bit. Mais ça va aller, hein? Oh, Dimini, oui. So, I'm already ready for the sun.
She's complaining.
She's only here for a few days. Oh, okay, guys. You must open and see the shortcuts in that day.
Oh, we just said goodbye. Hi, Mother. So, guys, we just said goodbye to every boy. We are going home! How long has it been for you?
9 years.
9 years? Yeah, 9 years.
Almost 10.
But... almost 10 now. And for me, it's like almost 8. The scores. It's only crazy until it happens. Crazy faith. COVID of no COVID. We are sangening.
Such a long road going to just a terminal. Why?
The airport and I see a piano.
Débrouille, hein? Je suis pas encore expert.
We're going to the flight, so bye. We are higher now. We're going home now. You see, the jackets are already open. Sangen. We're entering. Okay, see you on the flip side. Thank you.
just crossed the equator line.
Guys, like, we're so tired, but I can't sleep. We can't sleep. Like, sleep comes like, but then it goes.
I think I slept 2 hours. When at least you slept, I didn't. No, in the other flight. I didn't get to sleep. I think. Even after I switched off the TV. I slept. It was. I think it was 2 a.m. 3 a.m.
Depending on what time
or what area zone where you are. This flight thing is confusing my brain. Yo, we're almost there, guys. We're not far. Well, we are far but not far. You understand? Far but not far. We're tired, y'all. We finally made it. We are home, everybody. Yeah. They have arrived. This is my aunt and my.
Hi.
It is official. December can begin. December can begin. All right. See you guys later. We have work to do. This luggage won't pack itself. So we're gonna buy some drinks while they fill up. Huh? I gotta get a vlog of myself. This is my aunt, guys. Like,
have you ever had an aunt this cool?
No,
never.
So guys, you don't know these drinks, man. I can't. You don't know them. You don't know these chips. You see? Huh? Flavors you don't know. Look at this. There's so many I wanna eat. Like, my aunt is laughing at me, literally. Because I can't choose one. It's like, I want them all. I haven't had them in like, almost 10 years. 8 years is a long time. Yo. So, yes. I'm going to have some doggong too. Oh, like, guys, you don't understand. I'm being very strong right now, not crying, because I could cry just by seeing everything here. So,
So yeah, I'll check you guys. Going to see my grandma soon. Take a calibre now.
My church, it's huge. Yeah, oh my gosh.
Mata.
So guys, this is where I grew up. It has changed so much. They moved my bed to another side of the room, of course. So
these are my posters, because if you know me, you know how much I love planets and stuff. So that's like the timetable of the Big Bang and everything. That's those are the planets, and that's also further explanation of the Big Bang and the time scales of when what was created and so forth.
I feel so tall, like everything just feels so short. I've grown, like everything used to be so big. I felt like it was so big, and now that I'm here, they look all so small. And this is where I'm gonna end the vlog for today, guys. Look at you guys.
See you around. Hey y'all, this is day 2 in SA, and this is the afternoon, guys. I couldn't do this in the morning, so it's been great so far. I'm catching up with Grams. And yeah, pretty much doing chores. Just, yeah. Later on, we're going to do some groceries, and then later in the evening, a few friends are gonna come by, check on me, and then we'll see you get in the groove of things. You know, so good to be home. Unfortunately, the trees don't have any fruit. The fruit's there, but they're
not ripe.
You know, like look. This is an orange tree. I'm on neighbor. It's been very emotional. Very emotional. I'm so happy to be here. And I feel so tall. Everything seems so smaller now. I don't know. Yeah, it's been good. I'll catch you guys later. Maybe I'll vlog when we're doing errands. I don't know. I'll think about it. I don't know. I'll see. Check y'all later, yeah? Hey, and FYI, this might end up being multiple vlogs, because this trip was long. A month long, one vlog is not gonna work. So I might make a few vlogs, and especially for the weddings. So I'll see y'all.
And on that note, I'll pin it right here. Stay tuned for the next episodes. You do not want to miss a thing. B.E.K. signing out.